Good morning, respected principal, judges, teachers, my dear friend and dear parents. Today, let us remember the golden heritage of our country, India, and feel proud to be a part of it. I am glad and thankful for this opportunity that I get to express myself in front of all this audience. As a child, I have always been taught to sing the songs of patriotism on this day. I am proud of the nation that has given me so much, and most importantly, the sense of being. One's identity is almost vague without his nationality. We celebrate Republic Day to keep the memories of that day on which the Indian Constitution came in force. It was the date 26 Jan 1950. This date is a landmark in Indian history. We are thankful to the great well-wisher, the hard worker, the educationalist who help us to inculcate such noble ideas in our constitution. We still look back at Dr. Baba Sahib Ambedkar, who made our constitution, is the legendist on the paper constitution of the world. Friend, this was the day India became republic and sovereign country in true sense. India came up with different phase of time. Let's not deny that the Indian population was critically fighting with the issues like poverty, illiteracy, unemployment and many such issues this many years ago. The idea of justice, equality, fraternity, liberty, sovereignty and so on, let's take a note to keep them alive in our lives. Let's not forget the Gandhi's idea of non-violence. It shall give us the strength to stay strong in the very violent world around us. Dear friend, we are the young soul of the nation. The resolution took inside you. You are most powerful than you ever would be. The youth of the nation has the power to changing over the system, building new ones, the better ones. So let us join our hands together to make the India poverty-free and egalitarian society. Let's give this world of people who once has dreamed about India and to us, the present of India, the future of India. Lastly, I would like to express my feeling for the country India. Na tan chahiye, na dhan chahiye, bas aman se bhara ye watan chahiye. Na tan chahiye, na dhan chahiye, bas aman se bhara ye watan chahiye. Jab tak jinda rahu is matra bhoomi par, ya jab maru, to tiranga kafan chahiye, kafan chahiye. Thank you.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.